Well, boys, I hate to leave good company, but my baby just called me on the phone, and from the sound of her voice, I've